Hello, my name is Pete Dryden, and I'm going to show you how to sanitize cutting boards.
You will need a cutting board and dishwashing liquid. The first step is to rinse the board off with warm water and wash it with dishwashing liquid. You can spray the board with a bleach solution. This will disinfect your cutting board. Let it stand for 10 minutes. Wipe the board with a clean cloth and rinse it clean.
And that is how you sanitize a cutting board.